Hello everybody, welcome to a game I found called Dark Void. It's actually a very popular game. It's like moves, it's cool. New. You are playing a challenging of unforgiving games. You will not be led by the hand. Respect the woods. Be patient. Focus. What does that mean? Prologue. I see the hatred and fear in their eyes. As if I was responsible for spreading the disease. As if I were the source to all the misery and plague in this land. I have nowhere to hide from them. Hard to run, the woods have been closed off from the outside world. We are all doomed. Is that me? I could spin, like a little spin. Table search. Pills? Why not? Notepad. We can like write stuff in it. Oh, why is there blood everywhere? The generator is almost out of juice. I need to find a full gas fountain carousel. The broken chapter to the east. I do not know where east is. The wardrobe. Where would the wardrobe be? Who would lock their door from the inside? You unlock whiskey key. Oh my god, that dog's still alive. My dog, I don't think he's gonna make it. I should end his suffering. Oh no! I just got it. I don't wanna see him. So are there any enemies in this game? Or vehicles? Like going in the dark woods. Tab. Work. Tab. I need to change how to open my inventory, because my tab key sucks. So my game crashed and I have to restart. Load game. Hold on a minute. Hey, this isn't me. Alright, I had to restart the whole game. The whole game. I'm only 10 minutes in. Sorry, dog, but I actually figured out that I'm supposed to murder you now. But, so instead of going in tab all the time, you look at my diary. Sorry, little doggy. Oh no, I figured out how to aim. I'm sorry. I'm never going back here again. I'm gonna leave this whole place and... She's not going fast. I won't be able to come down fast enough. Road. The road, the woods had rather to make it off that road. No one was able to pass through this ticket. Matchstick. You're supposed to go to dark, I should craft a torch. And are there no other way to connect this menu? And I don't want to. I'm shooting, they'll be completely absorbed. Where am I going again? Oh yeah, to get the juice for the generator. Scene in a pixelated game. He's unconscious. I've never seen him around before. He's only carrying a key and some journal. Team manager sneaker. I must know how to get out. Of course he won't help me voluntarily. Am I bad about that? Is of no importance. I need to get out of the observe force. You hear me, right? Show me how to get out and I'll let you go. Sometimes I hear her voices. She's calling me. Calling me to turn home. Of a family? Where is the exit? Where? Show me where. I'll kill you like a dog if I have to. Ooh. That guy stole my key. Should be able to open it. Okay, so oh my god, please let me change the key bindings. Alright, I changed the key binding. Slowly healing me. God, heal already. Heal. Look, that's how slow it is. Plot twist actually means that you have really bad internet. Finally, lockpick. Locked. Low shovel. Okay, since it's no longer usable, then here I'm putting my flashlight in here until I need it. What is this? What is this for me to do? I don't know. Darn it. He's getting out more people. I thought this guy was gonna be good at first. Why is this game so puzzly? What's that? Is there anything that I'm supposed to use to escape? What about repairing this? How would I repair it? Workbench. So I need to find a workbench. prepare the item. Does this have any clues of the code? No clues of the code. Where would I search? Radio unit. Is there nothing? Flashlight helps me see farther. What about 761-800? No, that might be right. Hold on, I have searched a playthrough in this game. Actually, I've been recording for almost 30 minutes, so I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.